Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, who gave you the right to sit this one out? Moses said to the Gadites and the Reubenites, shall your countrymen go to war while you sit here? Numbers 32, 6. The world respects an ex-president. The world salutes an ex-captain or a general. But the world despises an ex-Christian. There is no retirement in the service of the King of Kings. At 70, Paul said he was ready to go to Rome. For Paul, Rome meant debt. But debt for him held no terrors. Listen, since future victories is sure, be strong and ready always, abounding in the Lord's work. For you know that nothing you do for the Lord is ever wasted. 1 Corinthians 15:58. Did you hear that? This is the only sure thing. You can invest your life in everything else, regardless of how highly you may value it, its schedule for demolition. Child of God, live until the very day and hour you die. If your get up and go out has got up and gone, get up and go after it. Get involved in something that will outlive you, something that will make a difference. The God who asked his people of old, shall your countrymen go to war while you sit here? He's asking you the same question today. The thought for today, how are you going to respond? God bless you today. In Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated. Hey, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.